All right, guys, before we continue with today's video, I just wanted to sit down and talk really quick about Opposition Games. They are my newest sponsors. They have all of the top meta cards on their shop. You guys can check them out. And if you guys want to buy anything that is Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, or Magic, of course, you guys can get 5% off using Savige5, my affiliate code. So make sure you guys check them out. The link will be down in the description.
How you been, man? I'm all right. I haven't played you in a while, man.
Yeah.
I run fun.
That is a good time. Because, yeah, the moment that the number is there. Would you like to go first? Oh, did I go?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Unless you want to try.
Oh, no, you're good, you're good.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Sorry, I've never seen this.
I want to be a demon.
Oh,
whenever this part is normal summon, I can special summon a level 2 or lower from the graveyard. Whenever he is sent to the graveyard, I can special summon a level 2 token to the field. So there's nothing great, so I'm not using it.
And it's a second token card?
Yeah.
I just want a double click. Yeah, is it cyber? Is it cyber? Gadget cyber. Cross. Gadget token. Yeah. This summons a token. Oh, it's not worth the thing?
No, I haven't. Yeah, I ended up using the token when
you're good.
Spend the fuck.
Yeah. I will bet.
It's a bait!
You need to take damage?
Yeah. Oh.
Do you activate Boom's effect? 1100? I will. You're good.
You're a veteran.
do these do anything on my turn? Oh, this is a balance card. I will attempt to activate for every pain. We both gain 1,000, and if it resolves, I discard one card special for every pain. 1,000, and then I will. So this is on the activation of the spell, right? Hey. I will name it for yeah, you
good.
Exactly. I don't think
it's
going to. Oh, I'll to targeting care. To make it immune.
Hey, what's behind it?
What I'll begin
to
doesn't have a draw phase, so he's in my face. Thing is in my face. I will attempt to activate Crazy Pretty Woman.
If it would have been hilarious.
Streets. Sneakers? Activate. Activate my friend. Activate my friend. And how would you like
that? What? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
One more for Ellie. Ellie.
Not at all.
Effective for a little. Mm-hmm. So I get a beat. This one. I like the sleepy change.
Oh.
Thank you.
point post players as time and round. Your 5 minute overtime starts now. Your
first player is turned. Talk about it.
Why are you on it? Talk
about it. Talk about it.
Who?
Go
ahead.
Does someone get took one? It sets that on the field?
Yeah, it replaces it.
Place it?
But I already have one. So.
I'm thinking on summon of the token. Oh,
are you agreeing to summon my token?
So summon the token?
Are you fine with the token?
Am I allowed to on the summon?
Yeah, of course, but I don't want to use the token. That's why I'm like,
oh, sorry.
You're good, you're good. So you're good, right?
Yeah.
Okay, for the token,
on summon the token, Robin? And that's a cook effect?
That is a cook effect.
That's why I
do
that.
Perfect.
And does it shuffle into Dekka's cost? Or does
it shuffles into deck, but only as a retention.
Okay.
So it activates this effect, and that's the cost.
Okay.
What's the attack on this guy?
Big kitty, it is 31.
So all he did was draw, is there anything else in
It can imprint, because it has the pretty memory.
Battle?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your
attack
at? Does it negate the sword or just negate?
Negate from the sword.
Well, I'm not allowed. Am I allowed to change the summon?
Honestly, I feel like there's been plenty of time for
you. Oh, yeah, yeah, sorry. Yeah, you're good, you're good. $8,000. Because I paid $500 for my trade.
Mangoes. Sprint to
Same duty.
To Imprint, right?
Yep. It does have the, it has another effect on my turn, but I can't do anything with that.
What does it do?
Attaches a memory.
Oh, yeah.
You will give Kitty a... We'll give it a happy one.
Happy does what?
Just lets it, for every happy attached to it, it can attack plus one. So I can, it can attack two monsters.
You're at 139?
Yep. Where can you go? I won. Anything in standby?
Mm-hmm.
This is another monster specimen. I will. I will attempt to microphone. That's pretty good. I will try to get it. I will attempt to use the material effect to attach your spring as a chain. So we have eight. I will. Do these have effects on my turn? So does it have 32 right now? Okay. I will summon Big Kitty. Big Kitty has 24, so it says it has 35.
35.
And it has 2 attacks.
Okay. Battle.
So that's
35 and 13, it's
22.
So 22 and 300 is 25.
Yep. And this week. Big Kitty passes. I'll end with it. Anything in drop?
Nothing in drop.
Symmetry? Another one? You'll play. Oh, it's already down here. We're good. I will noir.
Seven of the figures. You can do it every turn, right?
Yeah. No. I misplayed. I was like, at the beginning, I was like, shit. Because I'm learning this deck. Sorry if I made simple mistakes like that one, where I was like, oh, can I? Do you know how to like join like you know how like people are on like teams? How do you feel like join them?
I'm not sure. It depends on each team. Like my team members are Brandon Castro, two of my members. We just play together, man. You just gotta get really close to people that you play a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh with.
Mm-hmm.
And then if they have a team, join one. If not, make a team yourself. Just little things like that, you know?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah, man.
I think you're using it for the spin on the track.
I just play with my closest friends stuff though. That's nice. Yeah, I've been playing for a long time now and I just play with them.
There's a couple like you said on scale. I forget. There might be a link that has searching it out and playing it right off the bat. Especially with that deck and that's cool.
Pearl in the group.
I don't hate it. I think it's just a bunch of Metro Cubs. And that doesn't get enough Sunday morning. Exactly. Now, if you want to be really stupid, it's still a zero skill. No negative effect. Why the fuck are you? We have technology.
Yeah, it was I drew both games. I drew three of Fred Phelan's game one, and then I just drew no monsters game two for the fire time.
Yeah,
unfortunately.
Okay. I'm gonna attempt to go first. First one. Come on, bro. You too.
That's a cool type.
So yeah, that's probably not the fly for you. I thought maybe, why not? I mean, but like, in the end, it's still decent. I think you'd end up having to run three. It'd be nice if it was searchable.
I think I'm drunk. Sorry, this is a new deck for me, so like I'm not that good with it yet. Attempt to activate pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
I would pick. I'll pick Talon. Stand by me.
Effectively, what?
I will attempt to my friend pro. Actually, my friend pro on the board. So I have to first activate and then pay 500.
Continue, please. And then you're just like, oh, well, you're still in the game.
Okay.
You're
good.
Does it target? So at least Perello they can't. You're gonna spin the
yep.
It's excavator. It's kind of, it's just gambling. It's like Sheeran but worse. It's I take no effect damage and then if it's attached to it I can draw on the same. I will attempt to pro to evolve. Evolve is so funny. And you're gonna vanish? I'll attempt to pro a little bit. Evolve. I don't know, it's like Pokemon. Anything on the summit of beauty. Okay. I can't change the defense mode. Activate happy chain beat. Give me for 1 hour. There's no reason to. I don't know. I'll activate Sleeping Chain Beauty. I will Beauty Snatch your Nightmare Unicorn. I guess. Summon Big Kitty. Think if I want to summon.
Well, I don't have a deck of Yu-Gi-Oh anymore. Well, I sold most of the for money because they're gonna get returned. So I'm like, well, I can just wait.
And I'll pass.
What is he doing right now?
Immune to all card effects. Immune to all activated effects. Like, and detached to non once per turn, spin on back. From field or picking on. I will just.
They reprinted in like, next month.
Detached to spin back to back.
I beat the last one. I didn't win.
You can do it again, right?
Yeah, I forgot to draw. It's gone. On summon,
normal summon effect.
Thank you. What's your target? Can it activate its other effect the same turn? I will chain Noir to spin it back to them. Spin the target back to them.
So it hasn't been spun out yet, right?
No, it just spins the graveyard target.
Oh, okay, does that?
Yeah. And over. I mean, field over. That would have been crazy.
Is that as many times as you can do it already? Or
as many times as I want. Noir, spin. Yeah. Sorry about that. Sorry, this card is cancer. What would I do?
Thank you for making it to the end of the video. Don't forget to check out Dank Rituals. Their link will be down in the description. Also, you guys should definitely join my Facebook group. I have a lot of really cool updates and a lot of really good information that you guys might want to keep up with about giveaways and whatnot on there. Also, please guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I would like for you guys to turn on that bell notification as well. I would like to grow my percentage of subbed and not subbed from 20% higher. I would really appreciate that. And don't forget to like, comment, share. You already know, guys. Appreciate y'all very much, and I'll see y'all in the next video.